Probably just a squirrel.
What's wrong with the electrical supply?
Oh, we must have blown a fuse again, or some crazy driver hit a pole.
Probably. I keep saying we should run on our own power, but our backup generators aren't enough for important research like this.
Well, I'd better go check the main breaker. Sarah, there's something in here with us.
We heard gunfire. Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine, but that thing tried to kill me. But I think I wounded it, though.
Todd, I think I know what we're up against. Before you came, we saw the thing go into the lab, and we saw a motherboard on the thing's back. The robot is filling its pockets with the Citrulline Virus. If it comes in contact with anyone from the outside, we'll have a pandemic on our hands.
Okay, but let me come with you. I still got my rifle.
No, there has to be as little noise as possible. Besides, the country can't afford to lose you, Olivia. This has to be me.
Well, here's her remains.
Where is it?
Sounds like it's going that way.
Ha 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 ha.